Meltzer's powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.